Well, the tempo is set up to do our pulses at the moment, 2 second pulses from the Gents master clock. It's got an Opto head sitting there scanning an aluminium plate mounted on the pendulum. The idea behind it is to fit two of those and then alternate pulse and then get seconds on an electronic way to drive seconds impulse clocks. Prototype setup and pulse clock with two LEDs now and two optocouplers which are set to scan the 1 second wave of the pendulum from either stationary position.